okay.
So, wait. We've come all the way out here and we just gonna turn around and go back?
That's what we're doing. Turns out, I missed the seclusion of the ranch more than I figured for.
Don't you want to go to the store or the saloon or anywhere?
We're going back, okay, boy?
But I've been sitting in this wagon I don't know how long.
But nothing. Keep on driving and watch the road.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Jesus. Mind your father, okay? I got my reasons, even if I don't care to explain them.
Yes, sir.
Better. Look, if I tell you to speed up, speed up. If I say slow down, you slow down, okay?
Sure.
All right, speed up. Let's get away from there.
Okay. Hee-yah!
Who's this?
Sorry, sir. Was that a question for me?
No. No, keep driving.
Driving across here.
It's the same as any other road. Look where you want to go and the horse will follow.
Okay. I think the horse is getting skittish.
He'll be all right. Huh?
What?
Nothing. Just keep driving. Okay.
What? What's wrong?
Don't look around.
Oh, Pog, hey. Those men, are they following us?
Just stay calm. See that fallen tree? When we get there, stop the wagon, jump down, and hide.
Oh, Pa.
You need to do exactly as I say, boy. Here, now!
Come on, quick, down! Okay, son. You wait here. You don't move or say nothing until I speak to you. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Head down. Okay, gentlemen. Let's see what you come calling about.
What do you boys want with us?
Oh, we just want to have a friendly chat. Are you John Marston? You sure look like him.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just here with my son.
Did you kill a fella out in Roanoke a few months back?
No. Wasn't me.
That was my brother.
I'm real sorry, friend, but he was trying to rob.
You're talking bullshit, mister. Kill him. Oh.
Eyes closed. Let's go. Come on, giddy up.
Deer, those men!
I told you not to look, boy.
Are they dead?
I didn't have much of a choice. You saw that. Now, compose yourself.
You killed them, Pa!
Son, I need you to hold it together. Exactly like I said.
Really?
Uh-huh. If you hadn't listened, things could have gone real wrong for us. We're okay. Hey, you know, your mama wants us to buy some old ranch. You read to her about it, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
What was it called?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what was the name, boy?
Beecher's Hope.
That's right. Beecher's Hope. Over by Blackwater. You like the idea of that, huh? Us owned a ranch?
I don't know.
I can see you as a rancher's boy. Like Duncan Geddes, huh? I wasn't so sure, but... yeah. That kind of life might suit us. Wouldn't be such a chore if the horses we were cleaning up after was ours, would it? No, it wouldn't. Okay, here we are. That was an... eventful trip. Go say hi to your mother.
How was the... What happened?
Yeah. It's... I don't... We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed, and then...
Followed by who?
Probably someone who knew me. If we didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son. Our son!
It was your dress that caused all the problem.
It weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.
Hey, Mr. Jim?